Hey, baby. I see you. I see you. Why didn't you come to me? You're a butt for that. You gonna say hi to the camera? No, you gonna say hi to me? I got my pony. I got my little tiny pony. So, it was really bad. I feel like doing a barn vlog because I haven't done it in a long time. And I'm at the stables. And it's like 12 o'clock on a Thursday. And people are like, aren't you supposed to be at school? Yes, I am actually. But I actually have straight A's. So back off. And I have a doctor's appointment today. So I was just like, how about I just stop over at the stables and go in later tonight when it's packed. So yeah, I thought it was a good idea. So. Okay guys, this is my tack locker. So cool. And here's my, this is my lock. So awesome. I'm going to open it. Ah! There you go. Okay, awesome. Here's my amazing tack locker. Here's my tack locker. I got my bridle right here with the headstall. And I got some bathing sponge and my bathing stuff. Extra shield, hoof conditioner, an extra bit, Vaseline, check free, an empty bottle, favorite treats, peachy, fly mask, her bell boots, polar apps, and her grooming kit. And then up here are my boots and helmet. So fun. There's a huge
friends with the monster, the sound of my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy, crazy.
I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. But wanting my cake and eat it too, and wanting it both ways. Fame made me a balloon, cause my ego inflated when I flew see. But it was confusing, cause all I wanted to do is be the Bruce Lee of loosely abused ink. Use it as a tool when I blew steam. Woo! Hit the lottery, ooh wee. But with what I gave up to get, it was bittersweet. It was like winning a used me. Ironic, cause I think I'm getting so huge I need a shrink. I'm beginning to lose sleep. One sheep, two sheep, going cuckoo and kooky is cool key. But I'm actually weirder than you think, cause I'm
friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy. Well, that's not fair.
Now I ain't much of a poet, but I know somebody once told me to seize the moment and don't squander it. Cause you never know when it all could be over tomorrow, so I keep conjuring. Sometimes I wonder where these thoughts spawn from.
Yeah, ponder it, do you want? Cause no one can feel so.
Okay, so let me explain this. My phone died in the middle of recording, and I didn't do my videos on my phone, so that happened. And then I got off and I had to charge up my phone, and I groomed her, and yeah, you can see the baby. You see Jaxie. But yeah, the reason why I haven't really been making videos lately is because school started. And I don't really have time to make videos. I don't even really have time to come up to the stables. And it's been really, really hard. I've been very stressed out, but you guys shouldn't really. I got you guys don't really care. It's like, show me the horses, because that's what I'm like. But yeah, I had a good ride. She was great. Bye, Peggy. I love you. Oh gosh, we don't need to see this. Okay. Look at the gorgeous keeper. The gorgeous keeper. So gorgeous. Okay. Bye! I like seeing shots of horses. Here she is. Here she goes. She's just being weirdo. Here comes that horse. Yeah, I thought I was gonna forget about my fave. Nope, I'm going to go see her right now. She's right there. She's in the middle. You guys are wondering. Boop, doop, doop. I'm getting closer. I'm getting closer. There's Ola. We need to reshave his mane because he actually looks like a boy. Peaches and Elsa. I gotta go see my baby Elsa. Hi, Ollie. We left. No? Okay. Don't kick me. There she is! There's my wonderful! Oh, she gained so much weight, guys. You guys don't even understand. Oh! Oh, hi! Hi! Oh, yes, my baby. Oh. She already got her winter fur in, if you guys can tell. Oh. They're like struggling to eat this grass. Hey Elsa. I got my baby. Mwah. No, you're staying with me. Oh, I love her. I need to redo her mane. I'm so happy. I love seeing her. I'm gonna try to grab her some grass. I gave her some grass because I love her. And now Peaches is coming, as you can tell. And then Olaf. Hi. Olaf is back. I don't want to crawl and grab you guys' grass. You guys are so. Oh. Elsa. Oh my gosh. All of them are together. You guys miss Olaf? This is Olaf. I know, they look all the same. Well, I gotta go. Now this is officially a goodbye. Bye, guys.